News Now breaking news alert.
Breaking first at 4, leadership changes at Desert Oasis High School. We've learned that the principal, Jennifer Bodecker, has been replaced. The news comes after a number of violent incidents reported on campus in recent weeks. Starting tomorrow, Ian Salzman will serve as interim principal. We'll have a live report tonight starting at 6. Our